Mick Jagger se ha dado al fin cuenta del fuerte influjo de los Stones. Los celos que le ha dado Keith Richards han surtido efecto y ya se puede hablar de Wandered Spirit como el álbum más estoniano de Jagger. El cantante del grupo más famoso de la historia incluso ha vuelto a cantar en falsete, tal y como hizo en Missy. En el álbum cabe destacar un sensacional dueto con Lenny Kravitz del clásico Use Me de Will Withers. Mick Jagger ha vuelto a ser Mick Jagger.
It's very different to making a Stones album, because with Stones album, I sit down, even though I have songs that I've written, I work them up with Keith, and Keith plays me his songs, and I write the lyrics to them, or we work songs together, or whatever those various ways that Keith and I write. You come to a solo album, and you can do anything you like, really. You can choose any musician, so you audition musicians, or you think of which ones you like to use before, or whatever. So you can more or less do what you want. So you want to figure out on you. You have to figure out more or less on your own what kind of album you make. I just take it from the point of view of the songs, really, and what songs I'm writing. Because I don't really want to force myself to write other songs. I find it very difficult. If I'm writing these kind of songs in this style, that's the songs I'm going to do that year. I'm not going to force myself completely into another style. And so I think, oh, how would I do that song, and what kind of musicians? And the other thing is that, for instance, on this album, I didn't want to use hundreds and hundreds of musicians. I wanted it to feel like it was a core of musicians. There's quite a few musicians, but there's... So... I just kept it to more or less the same group. So when I auditioned them, I say, well, you have to play like a bit of country, and you have to play a bit of this, and see if they were into that. But you got a lot of freedom, but you have to circumscribe that to a certain extent yourself.
It's very cold, and girls with their tops off. Apart from that, it was actually normal for a video shoot. Girl, come watch life.
You take it quite seriously, because I think it's an extension of the song. I mean, if you just say, oh, I don't care about it. But I think lots of people do, but if you don't take it seriously, you don't get what you want. I mean, if you don't, seriously, that's the wrong word. I mean, if you don't put your own input into it, and your own ideas, and your own, at least your own edit ideas, and say, no, that's crap, take that out, then you just get cliches, really. And, you want it to be part of your work, not just someone imposing their ideas on you. You want to be part of it.